in the dream, you're getting shot at, but you're trying to find cover, but you can't find any. And that moment is coming up, you know? And a very frightening moment, excruciating frightening, you know? And when you wake up, you thank God, oh man, I'm just dreaming.
The Israelis and the Egyptians were going to war, and we were sent to the Med to listen.
People don't realize they napalmed that ship.
Big holes like this were blown in the rails around the gun mouths in front, and the men were thrown up in the air. And
that whole front part of the ship was red, running with blood.
And we got a message out, and it said, under attack, believed to be Arabs. Got one message back, help is on the way.
For the first time in history, our commander-in-chief demanded that U.S. forces abandon a mission to rescue a nearby U.S. Navy vessel, then under heavy deliberate attack by hostile military forces.
Now the fight's on for survival, and I was trying to help out as best I could to calm down some of the guys that were hurt a lot worse than I was.